Michael Ward has asked us to paint some flesh-eater court, so we thought it'd be a cool opportunity to paint some ghoul skin. And to do this, what you need is rack our flesh for your base coat, and then we're going to layer over that with pallid witch flesh. With that done, we'll then do a careful recess shade with Caraberg Crimson before we finish off with a highlight of white scar. But starting out with rack our flesh, what you need is a good-sized brush for this. I'm going to use a medium base brush, and you'll notice my ghoul's been undercoated with Chaos Black, but you could undercoat with Corax White if you want to. It's really up to you. Once your paint is ready and you've got it thinned down nicely, all you've got to do is start applying this to the skin. And I'm just going to focus on painting the head and around the front of the body to show you what to do. But you'll notice I need to do two thin coats as well to build up to a good strong finish. Next, apply a layer of pallid witch flesh over the skin. And this time you're looking to avoid any recessed details. So for example, on the arm here, you can see where the muscle just goes down there. I'm just going to avoid that part and carry on painting on the other side. We're now ready to add a small amount of Caraberg Crimson, and this is best painted around the eyes to make them really sore, but also you're looking for any scars and boils, and when you find them, just paint them along those as well like that. There we go. And be sure to paint them over the hands as well. And once that shade's completely dry, highlight all the skin on the sharpest features using white scar. And there you go, that's that really horrible pale skin complete on the ghoul. And Michael, I hope that's been useful to you and gets you started painting your flesh-eater courts. We'll see you again very soon.